The results of this meta-analysis suggest that once-weekly semaglutide may be more effective than once-daily sitagliptin in reducing HbA1c levels, SBP, DBP, body weight, waist circumference, and BMI in individuals with type 2 diabetes mellitus. Additionally, semaglutide was found to cause an increase in pulse rate, while sitagliptin did not.
This article was authored by Tirath Patel, Nageeta, Rohab Sohail, and others.